Let me quickly show you how to use data visualization to display analysis for this data set from Foursquare. And then we can go deeper with data visualization in next sections. As you can see, I'm subscribed to this data set, and the data set has four feeds, data feeds, and they are dropped into my S3 bucket. This is 1, 2, 3, 4. And then after that, I'll go to AWS Clue to create crawlers. So what the crawlers do is it will crawl to the data and then load the metadata into the databases. As you can see, I have multiple crawlers because I have four different feeds. Then after that, I will go into Athena. And I can check out the databases, or I can build further analysis. I can do complex queries and then load them into a different database or create different views. Then the last part is to go into QuickSight and build filters or analysis. Right here, you can see that with the data, I can build filters or visualization that show that this age group from 30 to 34, they have the tendency to go out at 6 p.m. The most. And then after that, you can see that also the age group from 35 to 39, they also go out at 6 p.m. the most, but they go out a little bit less than 30 to 34. And then you can look at the hour changes, you know, from what time to what time, you know, it's the male visitor is gonna go out the most, or the female visitor gonna go out the most. Or you can see, you can build different charts to show that, hey, you know, male has tend to go out after 11 p.m. more than female. And then you can show at which hour of the day people actually go out the most. You can see that they go out the most at 6 p.m. And then you can go in and see what type of facilities that or destination that people visit the most. You can see that they can go to the visit, they go visit the office the most, which is pretty common. And then they can go to hardware store. And these are the states or the locations that the data feeds collect the data from. And that's pretty much about data visualization in a nutshell.